Here is an in-depth look at the new Translate app for the iOS 14. It's a very simple but handy tool, and it's probably up there with one of the best interpreters for auto detection. So it'd be great for traveling, learning languages, or to help pronunciation or spelling of certain words. The only downside of this is at the moment it does only support 11 languages. There's a whole new icon here that you can click into on your iOS 14, which is just Translate. And having a quick look at it, you can see up the top you have the language that you want to translate from and the language that you want to translate to. If you click into that, you can see that the 11 languages there that's supported. Also, just below that, you have the available offline languages. This is fantastic because that means that you don't need internet in order to use this app, which is again really handy for when you're traveling. Down the bottom there, you see the auto detection tab. Okay, so I'm just going to choose Spanish into English. And you can see down the towards the bottom you have the big microphone. If you click onto that one, that's obviously where you're going to speak for voice interpretation. ¿Dónde está?
Where are you?
I'm just going to click into the text to enter text. You can see the tabs here to switch between the two languages. You have Spanish, English. If you have a language selected, it will change the keyboard automatically to match that language. If you click onto a particular word, it'll bring up a dictionary, a very comprehensive dictionary on that word. So another great tool for studying. You've got your favorite icon down here, and that just clicks into the dictionary as well if you click straight on the book. If you want to delete a phrase, just swipe from the right to the left. If you turn the phone to the side, it comes into a conversation panel, which makes it a bit easier if you're talking between yourself and another person. And with the auto detection, it'll pick up whichever language you're speaking in, so you don't need to flick between different buttons or anything if you're talking to someone. Where is the nearest bakery?
¿Dónde está la panadería más cercana?
Okay, so you can play it back easy enough. You can also expand the screen. Okay, so to turn back, you just flip it back over again. And that is honestly pretty much it. Leave me a comment if you have any problems or just to say thank you.